What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Kevin Jackowitz. This is the Kaged Review, also the Rock and Metal Review. And for anybody who's ever heard me talk about Rush and Neil Peart, he was literally one of my idols, and he passed away on the 7th of January. And I don't really get affected when I hear about celebrity deaths because I don't have that, you know, fancy about celebrity. I don't care about people's lives. If it doesn't affect mine, I don't care. But when I heard that Neil Peart had passed, it actually kind of affected me because this is a guy who was incredibly talented, not only as a drummer, but as a lyricist. He wrote a lot of the lyrics for Rush songs. Most people don't know about that. And the guy was just a technician on the set. He did some very groundbreaking work with Rush. And it was somebody I really tried to emulate. And I would sit there with some broken hangers, because I was broke as a kid. My family didn't have any money. And I'd sit there and I'd try to practice everything that Neil Peart was doing. And I would do it endlessly and constantly. And eventually I feel like I got pretty good on the drum set, man. And eventually I created my own style from it. But, like, when you hear a Rush song, Geddy Lee, Alex Lifeson, and Neil Peart, most of their work is like a masterclass of musicianship. They are just incredibly, insanely talented guys. And so, yeah, it really did affect me. So I wanted to check out one of their songs, of course, as, you know, kind of paying tribute. And let me say this. There are a lot of people online that have come out, oh, Neil Peart's dead, and blah, 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 and they're cashing in on somebody's death with views for a channel. And that pisses me off, I'll be honest. It really does. I don't do this for views right now. I do this because I loved the man's musicianship. I loved his dedication to his craft. And it was somebody that I really, really admired. And so I just want to make that clear that, like, this is genuine, like, it sucks that he's gone. It really does. But like I said, a lot of their work, you know, it's just a masterclass, dude. Like, every song they do, it shows so much talent. And this one is no different. This is a just music-centered song. There's no lyrics to it. It's just instrumental. And it is absolutely amazing. This is La Villa Strangiata. So ladies and gentlemen, Rush. I'm going to miss Neil Peart and his amazing ability on a drum set. So here we go. Originally, I was thinking of any song I wanted to do, and I already did 2112 Reaction. And I think that would initially be the song that I would choose. But it's already taken. This is definitely not bad. This ain't getting bad, it's just trying to 16th notes. And like I said, I used to practice these songs all the time. I want to go to a concert in Brazil after seeing this fucking concert. I love about Rush too is all three of these guys have little pills that they'll just throw in. Yeah. he'll play the keyboard, sometimes at the same time. Throughout most of that song is perfect. It's impeccable. Like, seriously, what else can you say about it? Absolutely phenomenal. And like I said, when I heard that Neil Peart had passed, I know he'd been struggling with a type of brain cancer that eventually won out. And that's sad because, like, you know, it's pretty early considering. And, you know, he had so much that he gave to the music world. And it really does suck, dude. Like, when I heard that, dude, I was really kind of down for a second because, like, you know, if it wasn't for Neil Peart, who knows? I may have never gotten into drums at all. And I love drumming. Percussion is a passion of mine, absolutely. So, what more can you say, man? Rest in peace seems like very... very small words after hearing that somebody like this has passed. And but I mean, that's all you can afford at this point is words. And so rest in peace, Neil Peart. You gave us a lot of great memories, and I know, speaking for myself, greatly appreciate it. So ladies and gentlemen, that is my little tribute, for whatever it's worth, to the passing of Neil Peart, an absolute idol of mine. Sucks. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. If you enjoyed this, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. My name is Kevin Jackwitz, Kaged Nation, out.